So this is our ninth day on the trail. We're heading into 22 miles. I'm gonna find a campsite and settle in. Hopefully fairly soon. The sun's starting to go down, but it's giving me a really beautiful view. So it's day 10. I think it's about April 7th, maybe. We've got 18 miles this morning, and we're trying to make it to Paradise Valley Cafe for lunch for a burger. So we're feeling pretty motivated. We'll see how it goes. Into Idyllwild last night. We were just absolutely wrecked. So we're gonna stay in town for today and try and rest our feet, eat as much as we can. Just take a day off and enjoy it. Such a cute little town.